This is a 1930s Meccano number 2 constructor car. It comes with a selection of mudguards and a different front radiator grille. This is the Bugatti style grille here. Here we have the working steering, which is still in very good order. On the side, we have a handbrake to lock the back wheel. The clockwork motor is still in working order. You have to be very careful with these, as the springs are very old now, but as you'll see, it still works.